Now, if you are curious about learning more of Kafu's experience in the West, in America, and his love for Western culture, you can actually read a book that has been translated into English called The American Stories. Now, there were other writers other than Kafu in the same period who also went back and forth between love and curiosity for Western culture and nostalgia for what was seemingly being lost in Japan's modernization. A major author is Natsume Sōseki, who had in many ways a much more troubled experience and relationship with the West. Sōseki, unlike Kafu, went to London, and while he was there, famously became deeply depressed and eventually came back to Japan to write about more of the psychological inner struggles of modernizing Japanese men and women. Sōseki is known for several works, including I Am the Cat, or Bochan, or my personal favorite is a work called Kokoro, which means the heart, which goes through the experience of a young university student and the inner psychological struggle that Japan's modernization seems to bring upon the individual.